Bonjour, nous sommes à Juan-les-Pins et je suis avec le plus grand guitariste de flamenco au monde, Paco de Lucía.
Hello Paco, I'm very happy to have the chance to meet you.
Thank you.
How are you today?
How I feel? A little tired because I have been touring for 5 months now. So I'm not like you, I'm very old now. So I'm getting tired.
I have a question for you. It's simple and in fact a little difficult. Who are you?
Because I am looking for. I'm trying from your age to know who I am. Who knows? Who knows? I don't have many things very clear. Only one thing, that you have to be honest and try to be good with other people. That's the only thing that I am sure. Not the rest, I'm very insecure. I'm very good.
When I am listening to you, I have the feeling you can express with the 6 strings of your guitar all the emotion of the world. Is there one emotion you can express with your music?
My language is my music. I speak very few. I spend my whole life playing the guitar, even not on the stage, even in my home. When I was like you, you have 12 years old,
yes,
more or less.
Yeah.
When I was your age, I went to America to play, to make money. And I spent all that time from 7 years old to 12, playing 12 hours daily, every time, without peaceful speaking with nobody. And after that, I went to America with a ballet, dancer, singer. And I started to make money, and I was very happy. I feel like a man, you know? Helping my family, who needs a lot of his money.
Is there a question journalists never ask you would like to answer?
No, many journalists ask the same question. But I think they ask everything. More than I would. More questions that I should.
And who is your spiritual master?
My father was my teacher. And in a way, was a man that I admire a lot. Because he makes a big effort playing the guitar to bring money home, to give food for 5 brothers. And he was a not very good player. And he makes very few money. He has to work very hard to make us grow, you know?
Thank
and
you.
He was my teacher.
Thank you very much for this interview. I was very happy to meet you.
Okay, my friend. You didn't say your name.
Charles de Gales.
Carlos. Spanish, Carlos.
Nice to meet you.
Gracias.